Yes, living things can grow.
Can a small chair grow in a big chair?
No, a small chair cannot grow into a big chair.
Do non-living things need food and water?
No, non-living things do not need food and water.
What are big plants called?
Big plants are called trees.
Name two trees which have branches?
Banyan tree. Papaya tree, Ashoka tree.
What are shrubs? Give two examples.
Small plants are called shrubs. Example, rose plant, jasmine plant.
Name two herbs.
Tulasi plant, brinjal plant.
Name the main parts of a plant.
The main parts of a plant are roots, stem, branches, leaves, flowers,
family.
Five.